I write books for children of all ages. I write fiction and nonfiction. I write nonfiction for very small children, and now I've written a nonfiction book for teenagers and adults, really. The process is really not that different. I tend to write about subjects I know nothing about. What I mean by that is when I start, I know nothing. So if you start with knowing nothing, you have so many questions to ask that you have to answer. I tend to start, believe it or not, with the dictionary and look up the dictionary definition of the topic, whether it's butterfly, honeybees, Charles Darwin, and you get, you know, the basic facts. And then I go from there. One of my favorite things always to do is to start with another children's book about the topic, because I know how hard children's book authors work to do their research. We do so much research to write children's books. Doesn't matter if it's for first graders or 12th graders. We do a lot of research. Granted, you do more research for the older people because you put much more material in it, but you still have to understand it completely. So if I had written a book about Charles Darwin for second graders, I would still have to completely understand his theory of evolution, right? I wouldn't have read all the many volumes of letters and correspondence that I read, so it's really a matter of degree, but in fact, the process is really very similar.